I reminisce for a spell, or shall I say think back 22 years ago to keep it on track. The birth of a child on the 8th of October. A toast, but my granddaddy came sober.
Point lead, 2:40 to go in the half. Wentz has time. Down the sideline he goes. Complete to Travis Fulgham. Second and 18. Wentz is going to air it out deep downfield. Then it will be caught. And into the end zone goes Fulgham for a touchdown. Travis Fulgham down the sideline for 42 yards.
Empty backfield as Wentz throws to the outside. And the catch is made by one of the heroes from last Sunday night's win. Third down and three. Wentz escapes, stays on his feet, throws, and it is Fulgham who makes split backs. First and 10 from the Steelers 31. As Wentz throws, it is Fulgham, bounces off the tackle attempt by Minka Fitzpatrick. Wentz fires downfield, Fulgham wide open.
When those guys go, man, they look good.
Third down and 12. As Wentz fires, and the catch is made, and it's Fulgham again.
You know, TJ Watt in a three-point stance. Bud Dupree ready to go on a D-line stunt.
And now Wentz throws, and again, it is Fulgham. What a catch. He goes over 100 yards for the day in the third quarter. From the 40, off the play fake. It's Fulgham again to the Steelers 40 out of 10. Wentz throws, Fulgham, the catch.
His legs.
We saw Watt on the sidelines. Wentz
there's
throws,
Fulgham.
Touchdown, Travis Fulgham.
His dual threat for the Sooners, and his second for the award. Wentz puts a mustard on it and hits Fulgham on their roster. Brett Toth. After their ball. Clement stays in there, second and 10. Wentz a wind up and delivery to the 5, almost 240. Hey, those comparisons coming out of college. Wentz off his back foot, floats it to the end zone, caught, touchdown, Fulgham.
Well, the Eagles defense has only had to defend 13. Pass is caught wide open, and that is the first of the night. Wentz throws, pass is caught. That was a beauty and a flip at the end of it by Fulgham. Excited to see what Raider is. To the sideline, Fulgham, Raider is a big play.
Second down and 14 right now, a four-man rush, and Wentz will fire down the sideline, caught on the run, and taken out of bounds inside the 5 is Travis Fulgham. Second down and 9. A play action, Wentz with a ton of time, no pressure, fires caught midfield, Fulgham. First down from the 42-yard line, and Hurts is going to throw and complete it along the sideline.
Towards the guy that's such a big factor right here.
And that pass longer for the end zone and hauled in by Fulgham. Touchdown, Phil.
On the season in 14 weeks. Throwing, and that pass complete.
From the 45 as Hurts pulls it in.
Look at all the time.
Loads of time, fires.
49, Ward is in motion, swing it to him, he can throw, a former quarterback downfield, and that'll be